Okay, so the materials that we need to do the keychain are this. This is a blank piece of wood. You can cut it. It's coming from. I cut it one shape like this, and then I round it with a router. Then I took it out, sand it, the edges, and they come nice and smooth. Or what you can do is find on eBay, and you can buy 50 of these for around 2 euros. They're blanks, more easier if you don't have the router. These ones also, you can find them on eBay. They're around 50 in one package. In the closest ironmongery, you can buy these hooks. And then you need the pictures. Pictures, what you're gonna apply. How you see, I will apply Malta, the Maltese cross, and Valletta. The city, the capital city of Malta. So the pictures is very important to be inverted. So when you apply it on the wood, it doesn't come the opposite way. What else you need is the iron. You have it at home for sure. So this is what you need, and I will use the oil in the end to finish. So I will show you how to make it. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is we have the iron heated. Next thing is we're gonna place the picture. We must make it in center, so it'll be more nice. Like this. And now, be careful of your fingers, so you don't burn them. We'll start putting the heat on the picture. You can see now it's transferring good. Note that the picture needs to be printed with laser jet, not with normal printer with colors, so the colors can be printed like this. Also need to sand it good, and need to be the wood need to be sanded good so you can apply the picture better, because if you have some bumps, you don't want to apply on that places. Okay, almost done. Okay, we have it. You can see Malta. Now we want to do on the other side the Maltese cross. In the same process. Be careful not to move the picture, because if you move it, then it will not come good. So what I suggest you, can put some tape. Can use this tape. And it's very important to press good. Of course, after it doesn't come very nice, you can send the picture and it will disappear. And you will try it again. I tried a couple of times before I make it first time. So don't worry if you don't succeed from first time. So we have the cross, you can see it, it's ready. So we have some Malta, we have Maltese cross, and we have one nice souvenir. Now what we need to do, we turn on the iron. So now we're gonna drill a small hole here with the driller, and then we screw this inside. Okay, so now I'll make a hole in the center. I will use very small bit. I have my battery driller. It's pretty handy, this one. I'll make it on one, so a bit more slowly. Then, what you're gonna do, we see where we want to drill, we mark with our pen, like I want it to be here, since in the center. You can see. Now, we make the drill little bit. Next thing, we apply the hook. Okay, it's come like this. Next thing, what we're gonna do is apply oil. I used a small sponge. You can use anything. So, paper. I like that when I finish the wood with oil, it comes very shiny, nice. So I always recommend to make the finish with the oil if you do crafts on wood. Also, after, what you can do is you can apply varnish, but to be oil-based varnish. Make sure around here to be better. Also, what you can do, you can oil it even before this. So, it's up to you. So, it's done. You can see it. Next thing, what we're gonna do, we make the chain here, and we are done.
Mm-hmm.
So what we need to do now is we need to open this. What I'll use, what I have here is this one. I need to hold it now. Good. Okay. How you can see, I open it. Now we'll make it here. And we have the final product.